as hard as I can, but I just can't remember what the right piece of music is to land this spaceship.
T-minus 8 minutes to Earth.
Time is running out! Maybe I'll think clearer if I take my mind off of it for a second. Shodan, initiate dog tricks.
Sit. Stand. Think of the right piece of music to land this ship.
Shodan, that's not a dog trick!
Sorry, Harmon. I was just mal-teasing you.
I know! My friend Sean at the Kingston Symphony Orchestra might know the right piece of music. I don't have much time. Please answer.
Hi, Harmon. How's it going up in space?
Sean, am I glad to see you. You're a musician, right?
Yep, I play the timpani.
Can you help me guess the right piece of music so I can land my spaceship? Oh, wow! Look at those timpani! They're the biggest drums I've ever seen! Can you show me how you play them?
Well, you strike the head with a mallet, and you can either use single strokes, or you can use a roll for a different sound.
Drum roll, please! Sean, the timpani seem pretty different from the other instruments in the orchestra.
Well, the timpani are the first and often the only percussion instrument used in the orchestra. And because they're big and bold, they add an awful lot to the sound of the orchestra.
What kind of big and bold music can the timpani play?
The timpani are very percussive, and they can be tuned to a variety of notes using the pedal. They're most often used to reinforce the rhythm or the harmony.
They sound so important.
T-minus 5 minutes to Earth.
Speaking of important, Sean, I'm almost out of time. I need to find the right piece of music in order to land my spaceship. Can you play something into my computer?
Sure, Harmon. Why don't I play something with all my friends from the Kingston Symphony?
I was hoping you'd say that! Let's conference them in!
Hi, Harmon.
Hi, Symphony friends!
We're going to play a movement from Elgar's Enigma Variations, which has a fantastic timpani part all the way throughout.
I'm giving that idea 2 drums up! Here's hoping it's the right piece of music to land this ship! One sec!
I'm listening.
Shodan, was that the right piece of music to unlock the ship's landing sequence?
That performance was so sizzling, I'm going to need a liquid coolant fan upgrade. But it was not the correct piece of music.
How will I land my ship now?
Sorry, 1 guess remaining.
Will Harmon find the right piece of music to land her spaceship?
I don't know.
Can she figure it out in time? And what exactly is she doing in space anyway? Tune in next time to find out.